mess and I had guests arriving at 8. If only I hadn't given Wong the night off. As I prepared the hors d'oeuvres, my mind drifted to Clea, my silver-haired ally. I prayed a chance to repay the considerable debt I owed her would present itself. Little did I know that it would take an eternity for that to happen. But that, my friends, is another story.